All right, quick video short, three reasons why you should be using a tripod. Number one, if you're a landscape photographer, you want to have the slower shutter speed, want to be able to use a lower ISO, keep the camera as still as possible, and you can't do that without a tripod. Number two, it babysits the camera for you while you go into the scene to rearrange things, to repose people, whatever it is that is in the scene, your camera stays in one place and you come back and you don't have to worry about recomposing. The third and probably most important reason to use a tripod is interacting with your subjects if you're doing portraits. You can't talk to them while you're back like this under the camera. It's so much better when you're like this, making eye contact, you can get better expressions, and you know exactly what you're seeing in the scene. That's three reasons why you should be using a tripod. Hope that helps. Make sure you subscribe and come back. Lots of other videos on the channel that you'll love, and I hope to see you soon. Take care. Bye-bye.